but the rat one wins. What do we have left? Well, let's just say some unique stuff. The Shrade out the front, which honestly it sucks, and the Benchmade Mini Barrage 585. So the Shrade out the front, shouldn't even be showing you this, it is a piece of crap compared to the Mini Barrage. Definitely a little bit longer. Let's do something more valuable. Let's compare the Mini Barrage to the Mini Griptilian. That might be fun. Let's do that. So, what do we have? We have the fact that the Mini Barrage is at least 1/4 to 1/2 an inch larger than the Mini Griptilian. Which is the better knife? Well, I'd have to say the Mini Barrage. Certainly different styles. This is a assisted opening. The Mini Barrage, well, honestly, it's a nice hand knife, but I'm not a big fan of it. It actually, my version is kind of dull. You've probably heard that before, but glad I bought it. I like Benchmade. This one just doesn't do it for me. Mini Barrage wins. Okay, Shrade out the front versus the butterfly knife from Valor that is probably 20 years old. Not even a real comparison, folks. The butterfly knife is a beast in length. It's probably 10 to 11 inches in total. More of a trinket than anything usable, much less capable of being usable in some states. What else can we compare? What would be interesting? Let's do one more time with the Trident and the Aegis and the Karakara. Okay, let's move them up like this. Let's do the Karakara against the Trident and the Aegis. So, Aegis is definitely the smaller knife. Trident looks like it is about the same length as the Karakara. Different knives, different styles. Trident certainly tactical. Karakara I would consider utility. Aegis is a mix between the two. Of these three, what wins? What wins? Drum roll. Aegis. Okay, what else? What else can we compare? Let's compare the Leek and the OD1. You've seen my review videos. Leek, certainly better steel. S30V rather. Leek, something steel. I really should look this up before I do these videos. But Leek, very light. Kershaw, heavy. OD1 heavy. Steel on the backside. What wins? Well, this isn't easy. Leek wins, although I hate the blade shape. What else can we compare? Let's compare the SOG Flash 2 to the, what else? To the Trident, to the Aegis. Difficult choice? Not really, folks. You know why? Because the Aegis wins. All right, you move the Aegis in the pile. What wins? The Trident or the Flash 2? Why? Why, may you ask? What's my reasoning? Well, the SOG Flash 2, great knife, strong, sturdy. I think this one's in particular well made. It's very sharp, but you know what? I don't like the styling of it. It's dull, it's boring. In this case, folks, the Trident wins. More interesting, definitely tactical. A little scary at parties, which I dinged it on in the review, but more interesting, more fun. What else can we compare? Let's compare the Tenacious to, what are we going to compare it to? Guess what, folks? The Bird / Spyderco Karakara. Now, look at the two. Certainly the Karakara, ignore the stupid lanyard I made down here. The Karakara is certainly a bigger knife. It is made out of the same steel, same G10 handles as the Tenacious. I'd say I bought this one for around $24-$25. The Tenacious is probably coming in around $34-$35 off the internet, of course. Which one do I like better? Which one wins? Of course, the Spyderco Tenacious. Why? Well, let's just look at this. Circular hole opening. I believe a liner lock. Look at this. It is a manual, non-assisted opening. Boom. Look at that. Barely a flick. Barely a flick. Barely a flick. Very consistent. Barely a flick. Okay, now let's look at the car. Got the unique bird hole there. Got the unique styling, the locking mechanism closure on the back. Let's see, folks. Oh, you know what? One-handed opening, certainly, but not quite as fast. Little stall there. Look at that. Okay, open it up one more time. Oh, look how slow that is. One-handed, great, but I can't flick it open. Certainly could undo the screw a little bit. Not great at that yet. Not sure I have the tools, but I would say this little hole, when I flick it like that, my thumb is actually scraping the blade. I have less